This is now with Geek Power Squad.
And this is Israel. And tonight we are coming to you from Running the Leaves Con Day 1.
Yes, and we have a schedule with us, which we did several panels today, like open ceremonies, which was really cool.
Yeah, that was very funny. I know the staff, you know, and the MCs in that area.
And the Alien Minds.
That one was actually very interesting. Yeah. They were talking about like theories about like conspiracy theories for the in the show, like different some of the changelings and how changelings aren't naturally born changelings, like corrupted ponies or something like that, or how alicorns are like ascended unicorns or pegasi.
A guy said that they're always Daniel Jackson's.
Daniel Jackson. I love that.
They also had Pony Trading Central, which we didn't go to, sadly. We had our ponies, but forgot them, and today was the only day you could do it, so it's kind of sad. From what we heard, it was.
If you had a blind bag pony you didn't want, or you want a certain blind bag pony or cards, you would bring it and trade it. Well, unfortunately, I'm doing it today, which kind of would have been better if it was done tomorrow.
Tomorrow, like some guys said, because some people can't be here today, and tomorrow would have been a better day because there's more people coming.
Yeah, that we forgot our Pinkie Pie, so.
One of the other ones that was really interesting was tabletop games. They were talking about My Little Pony games and stuff, which was really interesting.
Oh, yeah, it was how to adapt GURP rules. For those who don't know, it's a game universal role playing rules or something like that. I don't remember what it stands for. I just know what it means. But yeah, to adapt that for My Little Pony game and how you might go about writing an adventure or an episode for your characters.
It was really interesting. Another one that was really fun was Pony.
Pony Charade.
Yeah, that was really. We didn't do very.
Yeah, we were supposed to act out. What's the name again? Miss.
I don't remember
any,
but
I don't know what it was. It was from Toy Story when Buzz Lightyear went crazy. I was like, and nobody got it. But
they got it with me the first time, and then the guy said no, so we just got a half a point because our team won it. Really sucked. But yeah, it's really awesome being at the Pony Con. There was also Con Going 101, but unfortunately, we get to do that one. There was a lot of panels and stuff. One of the fun things that I found fun was. The game room.
They have a game room here.
Super
Mario Bros. 3, Mega Man. They even got an old N64 there.
Yeah, which is really interesting.
Yeah, it's got Metal Slug and stuff on that. But it's been so long since we've played in those games that I didn't want to bear my phone in front of the door guard.
I did. I kept losing. I wasn't doing very well.
I'm in it for the At least I knew what the leaf was for. I remember what the leaf was for. But yeah, there's a rave coming up here.
Yeah, which we can't wait for.
In a few hours. We decided to do the video before the rave, just because we could.
And tomorrow we'll let you know how the rave was.
Yeah, there's also a rave tomorrow night as well.
There was also a rave last night, but today's the official day that it started, but last night they had a rave.
Last night wasn't a rave. Last night was a nightmare night dance.
For Halloween, which is awesome, too. It was kind of slow. Hopefully the rave will be much
More lively. So far, it actually reminds me a lot of MetalCon.
Yeah, it does remind me of
MetalCon. It's small.
Yeah.
It's fun to hang out with your friends. The panels are really awesome. Like you're like right there. You can interact with the panel moderator.
It's really interesting though because this is more like a panel con and a hanging out with your friends con.
So, kind of like Mile High Con. Yeah. What is? But they do
but
have guests.
More like MailCon because I find it's a little more fun than Mile High. Yeah, not to say anything bad about it because I love Mile High and for a tradition I always love going there. This year we didn't, but next year we probably will.
Yeah.
But yeah, this has been a really interesting con. The people are really nice and one of the people who put it together said they're going to try and get us an interview with everybody.
Yeah, we'll talk about why they put this together and what inspired to put it together. I mean, obviously it was all for My Little Pony, but like, you know, like what else went into it. And we're hoping to interview them Sunday night so we can know if there will be one next year, which I'm really hoping there is.
It was really, really fun. The problem is there's not a lot of people. Hopefully there's enough people.
Hopefully it picks up tomorrow, because I know there was
even though it's good there's not like horribly a lot of people, because this hotel wouldn't be able to handle it.
Yeah, I mean, even though I know they were worried about not selling enough tickets to keep it open, but they did. So I'm hoping that will contribute to there being another one next year, because I really do like this one.
It was really, really nice. I love the fountain inside. The whole setup is really nice. The fountain inside can be used like for photo cosplay for the ponies, which is
For Princess Luna, which we took a picture of, what's her name, Lachlan. otherwise known as Two Red Cosplay. She also helped put this together. She was taking submissions for panels and stuff. She's actually a very cool person. We'll have the link to her cosplay page
and
down.
Hopefully we'll have more photos, because today we didn't get too many photos because we were doing mostly panels. Hopefully we'll be able to get people in the fountain.
And some footage, also hopefully. Special thing, tomorrow there's going to be an actual running of the leaves here as well.
Yeah, so, an actual, when it means literally, it means you're actually
it's
running.
It's a race.
Yeah, which we're hoping to film too. I kind of want to get in it, but I don't think I'll do it too well. We'll see.
No, unless everybody argues and we come in first by friendship. But yeah, hopefully that's that. We're loving it. It's like Malcon, it's small, you can take on your friends.
And next year would be nice if we had a panel there, which would be awesome.
Yeah.
But we have to think about stuff. This year we didn't think about
panel. Panel.
Our ponies.
Some stuff. Our ponies.
And I was hearing the countdown for the My Little Pony new one.
Yes, the new season's coming in 23 days. That's when season 4 premieres on the Hub.
Which
I don't know what channel that is, but it's the Hub.
I smile like an idiot
when
I can't stop.
We usually just keep it on favorite, like click, and it goes to the Hub, so I don't know what
we also got into the Dillard's Room, which is at Artist Alley. I love it a lot. The only sad part is none of them had things to get off a card, so...
Or PayPal.
Yeah, I said, not to tell them what to do, but advice, you probably should think about getting PayPal or some kind of card thing, because not all of us... can't get out of con after we get in. So.
Yeah, and
everything's on the card. If you get paid today, you can't just go out.
Yeah, because I got paid today. Unfortunately, I can't withdraw from anywhere around here. But yeah, like I said, awesome. Loving it. Hope for the next one.
All of it has been awesome. The people have been great. The staff are awesome and funny. And they interact with you. Actually, they're the ones who's doing the panels, like the charade one. That was one of the actual people who was putting it together.
Yeah,
it was just awesome. Really awesome.
Yeah, you were able to get up on the... stage, the table, and where they were, or to talk to him, we were able to give our ideas actually for charades.
Yeah, he wanted us to get on the how do you call it? The stage, not only for charades, but only just to go up and talk and have fun.
During the opening ceremony, he called random people to the stage to speak, and
they would embarrass them.
And he had people just say random statements or ask questions.
I think he purposely embarrassed them, just didn't want to be up there.
But yeah. It's funny, it was fun, awesome, loving it. So there's a rave affair, which we'll do a report on tomorrow night, on tomorrow's video. There's also a rave again tomorrow, which we're going to do. We might just combine the two rave reports on that.
So we might just have one video raves.
Yeah.
But it was really, really awesome. It's been awesome. Thank you to the people. They're really nice. And if they give us an interview, that would be awesome. But we'll see where that goes. If they can, it's still okay. But hopefully we get to talk to a few people and have them on camera, because we would love to have some of the people responsible.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
Thank you guys. You guys are really, really awesome. Hopefully next year, whoever views this, whether you're from another country, from around Denver, you come and check out Pretty Cool.
Yeah.
And hopefully there's
the next one next year. Yeah. Well, hopefully there's enough people to make the next one. If there is enough people to make the next one, more people come next year, then we can get a bigger hotel.
Yeah.
I said this one's really awesome, but if it grows, we'll put it hand, and we'll put it hand on the bottom. Yeah. There's only two restrooms in the whole hotel for us to use.
And, it's really awesome, but if it grows, like...
But the hotel staff has been nice. Sorry.
The hotel staff
has been nice. This is the hotel. I'm just saying.
The hotel setup is nice. I love the fountain. I love everything.
The hotel staff, but I'm saying if we were to grow, we would need to expand to the
right
hotel.
Now, it's perfect.
But yeah. It is perfect. I love it.
If it grows to be like the size of Anime Land or...
More like Mile High Con.
Yeah, Mile High Con.
It'll probably hit Mile High Con.
It will need to have a bigger
thing. So far, awesome. Loving it.
Sadly, I was expecting more people.
I was, unfortunately, I was hoping for more people.
Yeah.
But this is just day one.
So hopefully tomorrow there'll be more people.
Yeah.
That's just saying, because I really want another one next year.
But
we'll see what
happens. It's day one, I'm really loving it.
Even if they don't grow that much more and people just keep coming, I mean, and they still come in this one, that'd be nice. But hopefully they'll still have a nice one. And there's bunnies running around.
Sorry, I'm getting sent by bunnies. But yeah, basically what she said. I don't know, that's a good idea.
But maybe they'll have it next year again at this hotel, that'll be nice. But see where it goes next year, if it grows.
We might go to this hotel one more year, depending on how big it grows.
If it just stays the same.
Some extra rooms that are not being used right now.
And if it doesn't grow next year, that means we might just stay up.
Yeah.
But that's totally fine, as long as we can still keep having them. It's awesome.
Yeah, even if it doesn't grow, as long as we can still have one every year, as long as we can visit our pony friends. And see every
Even
pony
if I don't,
again.
I don't know too many people. I mean, I've seen them around, but it's nice seeing them again, just because you know they're pony fans and you know how you feel about it. So.